to our video. Today we are going to be doing the pancake art challenge,
which is basically us recreating our everyday emojis.
And the first one is gonna be the heart emoji.
Really? Really?
Oh yeah, we gotta put that.
Oh my god!
Jeez!
Hold on,
I can still save it. Can I see? This?
I'm just cool. They're stressing. Stacey, that's a big pancake. Oh my god!
She needs two spatula. Oh, I need a tutu.
I'm terrified.
Ooh, Haley! Stacey, I love yours, but your mouth is huge. Please comment down below. Who do you guys think did the best job? Okay, you guys ready for the next one?
Yeah. Okay, so the next emoji is going to be the green vomit emoji, I guess. The one that it looks like you're sick.
No, you see, let me tell you something about this girl. She's a good friend. You wanna know why? Because if it was me, I wouldn't be like, flip it so you could lose, because this is a competition.
I'm like, what's going on?
Jenny, you like messed the other heart.
But yo, when did she become an artist?
Oh.
You.
Jenny made up her own.
This is horrible.
Is the emoji, the yellow emoji, kissing?
You want me to do it? You got it?
Nice.
Mm-hmm, came out cute. See?
Yours is pretty.
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
It's a little,
yeah. Oh.
Yeah, I lost this one.
Where is the face?
my black is so messed up.
So, can someone let me borrow the spatula?
Yeah.
And there it went.
And it came out cute though.
But where's...
Definitely lost this one.
At least yours is yellow. But yeah, Stacey for sure won. Can I win one round?
This is ugly.
This is pretty fun. I really like this. This is really fun.
I thought that you guys were gonna suck. I'm not gonna lie. It backfired.
So it's the. I don't even know how to explain this one. Like,
oh, we're burning.
Thank you.
one.
Yo, Stacy, yours looks good. It just got burnt a little, but
it just looks like a little cartoon thing.
These don't look like hands.
You have ears. I don't know what the hell I did.
What?
All right, guys.
Look at this.
This is what it is.
I lost the first two.
Look
rounds.
At this. I lost all four rounds. I can safely say that I lost all four
and
rounds.
She felt so confident.
Oh, yeah. So you gotta, she pointed at me first. She pointed at me first.
Dios mío, no me toque culo. Thank you guys for watching our video and watching this not so good challenge in a way.
Because some failed.
Some failed. Well, either way, I definitely do recommend you guys try it. It's pretty fun.
Most definitely.
Yeah, so please, you know, give us some feedback. Let us know
comment
what you guys
down
think.
Below what you guys, yeah,
yes, think. Comment and let us know what you guys think. So definitely
comment,
like.